there now.
Well, this is comparable, man.
It actually goes under water up to Holy City.
On Lake Jocassee.
Sun, but also for wind.
Lake Jocassee, beautiful.
This lake is known for its trout.
How deep are we here, Danny?
125 right here.
125, we were 135 back here just
we're just
a second ago.
This point, so it's 120, 31, 34, 33, 34,
5. You're going down here, buddy.
I had it up to 50 miles an hour. Anybody holding on?
Yep, rock on. I got my big sweetie right here.
Just me and you back here.
Lover's
grotto.
Better turn the video off. I guess we're weighing it down. we got the hoopty up in the air because we're weighing it down in the back. Wow, look at that mountain over there, how pretty that is. Hey, Lim? No, that ain't what I thought. I'm trying to pick out some of these mountains. Right. 215 in elevation here. Wow, beautiful. What's going on, Jason?
Dr. Peter's place be right here with you.
Yeah. Got Jason and Chloe taking up the top front.
We're 250 now.
We're at 250 elevation.
250 feet deep.
Wow. I thought it was about 300. It's about 300 in some spots, Danny.
Some spots.
250.
We're at 1100 elevation.
Right now?
Hey, Jason, we're 250 deep. What is 250 foot deep from here? I was complimenting your shoes.
I was talking about throwing them away.
Huh?
Already ain't on time. Already slipping them on.
Yep.
$265
is
the deepest place so far.
Wow. You jump in, Tim. Scary. Thank you. What's going on, guys? Y'all holding us, holding the fort down from the front?
Yep. All right, Lamb, where's it?
Right. Gotta go around that bend over there, right? Yeah. Are you gonna go to the first one, Devil?
Yeah, Devil to the Fort. Right, Danny.
All right, guys, we're pirates looking for waterfalls. Getting deeper now.
Playing a video game.
That's what he's doing. Man, can we at least concentrate on the trip now? Get off the game. He's up here playing a video game. Jumping off rock where the rock is.
Yeah. Stuff like that can tear the bottom of the boat up.
I see you spent my bed.
It's a big lake. You know, we touched very little. Look how much we touched very little this lake so far. It's a huge lake. So jumping off rock up there at the top, or that's up there.
Yeah, jumping off
rock. Kind of where you see the cliffs a little bit to the left.
What?
Where the cliffs are, then a little bit to the left.
Yeah. See where the rock is?
Yeah.
Just to the left of it, looks like a little red spot.
I see that. We're opening light.
Yeah, I think that's where we were.
That'd be worth to go back up and see that.
Okay.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's one beautiful place. Look at how that in the middle there.
That's where the propeller was starting it up.
I don't know if you can see this, but we're making our way the Devil's Fork. Maybe get a picture of that in a minute. I think it should be in this cove area though.
I wonder if it's up there where they went.
I think it is where they went.
How deep are we in here, Lamb? I mean,
right, that's 114.
114? Right here. How deep are you here, Danny?
Right here is 37.
This is Devil Fork Creek Falls. Yeah, it's like it was purposely down the... All right, we're coming up on Devil's Fork Creek Falls.
On this side.
All right, guys, we're here at Devil's Fork Creek Falls. Guy gave me devil horns in the picture. Awesome.
Back and forth, that's all I can do.
Oh, I know. I'm going to have to go fast shutter, though.
There's no way you take slow shutter.
I tried. I'm trying, but... Even with the, you know, not even going very slow, but it's going to have to be fast.
I think your hand can balance that motion better than that drive light can.
Probably so.
A little bit of current that's flowing out and the wind blowing. I don't know if there is, but it will move a boat.
All right, we're leaving Devil's Creek Falls.
Let's see, round two.
Hold
on a second.
Hey guys, what do you think about that?
What?
What do you think about the waterfall?
Sorry.
Meeting of the minds. And there was Devil's Creek Falls over in that area. All right, we're on our way in. It's Laurel Fork, ain't it?
Yeah.
Laurel Fork Creek Falls. The river comes in from behind us. Yes. Oh.
It's all about right down right by that boat.
We're coming up on Laurel Fork Creek Falls. That's pretty.
I was gonna wait till we got a little close, you know, however we can get to it.
Lower Fork Creek Falls.
Check out the action going on in the boat. You out over the lake. This is kind of funny. Pontoon pulled a whole bunch of kayaks out here. I'll try to get steady. Look at all them kayaks. Boats are rocking.
But I try hard. Guys, what do you think about this no-name waterfall? We gotta name it something. Any ideas?
I said Yogurtball.
Taking identity.
Liz?
I gotta see how they're getting this boat down to this water over here, what that road looks like. There is one.
I guess I'm supposed to consider a ramp.
Okay, you should there. I'm going to come up to you, Chloe.
I bet you have to go behind that rock because it looks like it's falling behind that rock.
Yeah, it looks like it.
So I don't think we're going to be able to get there. I can even get over there because it looks like it's real shallow right there.
How much is it showing here?
Showing 13 feet right here. Yeah, you have to. I can see the water flow up there. You're going to have to get in behind the chance.
You want to try to pull that way and I'll get out inside a hole?
Well, it looks like it's narrow right there. I don't know what that is. I mean, the shallow.
Something just under the water there, looks.
Yeah.
Well, I guess you might get a climb up
there. She must have been talking about a canoe or something.
Yeah, canoe or kayak, you could do it.
Here at Laurel Creek Falls.
Call this hidden rock falls.
Kevin, if you get them out of the way, and I'll see if I can get close enough.
Game character. Do you know?
They're up there. We can't help you guys. All right, we don't know what the name of this one is. I still do believe it's on Laurel Creek. Let me look on my GPS and see what it's... It's on Laurel Fork Creek. All right, we're up above the falls that we're seeing next to the lake. This is, I would call it the Upper Laurel Creek Falls. And of course the sun's not gonna let me get no cottony look, but at least we got to see it. It's a nice waterfall. This is looking back down towards the trail. This is what, Mills Creek, right?
Yeah.
Daddy.
Yes, ma'am.
I think we got a different falls then. Because there was another one that was up in this area.
We need to look around that corner in a minute after we look at this one.
All right, this could be Mills Creek Falls, maybe, guys.
See how it's doing, Danny.
Could be another unnamed.
Yeah.
And they could
falls
have
everywhere. With the water being up so high.
Could have been off all the coordinates too, you know.
Well, since this one's so busy, let's go look.
Y'all relaxing?
Yes.
Coming up on Mills Creek Falls. I guess the nicest one we've seen. Waterfalls. That would have been probably about a 80-foot waterfall, Danny. Mm-hmm.
Well, the lake was built. You don't know if it levels out.
Right. Okay. Mind your way.
Okay, so you just down the corner. You got it.
Oh, it's right there. right, Little Creek Falls. Yeah, well, you going back up here? Hey Danny, if we do it a little bit harder, he will go off. Is this where you got it marked, Liam, in here?
Yeah, we're heading right for the mark here. Kind of a little bit from right there.
It's way up there.
And this one's, which one was the one in this one, Liam?
Double Springs.
Double Springs?
Yeah. Well, you need to come here in the wintertime.
Yeah.
I see it.
It looks like it sure does some falling.
Looks like it's on the right.
Yeah, I can see the water coming down.
Yeah, you can be here when the leaves are off the trees. I can see that.
You know what? I bet you the water's so low, though, you probably can't get over here in the wintertime.
That's a possibility.
Wouldn't you agree?
Let's just move on to the
way,
next one.
Yeah, it's way up there, ain't it? You just can't see nothing.
Let's look at this together and decide what we want to do.
Way up there?
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, it's
I
way
see
up,
it way
there.
Up there.
That's what I saw.
The only way you can get to that one, you'd have to actually get off on the ground and get on the other side. I'm not sure you could do that. Well, we couldn't get to Mills Creek. Not Mills Creek, but Double Springs. It looked like a real big waterfall. We're heading over to Wright's Creek right now. We're coming up on Wright's Creek. We couldn't get to Double Springs, which was right before this, and Wright's Creek must be falling in on the other side.
It's coming down through there, it's coming down. Quick, quick.
We won't be able to get close enough to see
it. What's your depth right here, Danny?
15 feet.
Oh, I see it.
Get back away.
Yeah, that's Wright's Creek.
You can see the other waterfall up there. Up above it. You're in some shallow water.
Yeah, I think so, because you don't want to go back in here, do you?
No.
Thompson River Falls.
The boat up there.
Yeah. That might be a good bit going around that where that boat is. There's definitely one there falling. How's the beanie weenies, Jace? Good. There's one right there, but I think there's a bigger one up here, maybe. That waterfall's up there, man. This is a copperhead.
Or it looks like it's a water snake. It's a snake.
Well, those water moskins are bad. Leave it to critter to find the critters.
Well, that's as good as I'm gonna get to the waterfall. I ain't getting close to that snake.
Hey Tim, you don't mind swimming up here, do you? Video camera's off, so gotta wait a minute. Maybe I need to leave it on a minute. Chloe, you okay? Are you okay, Chloe? You all right?
Good picture of the snake.
Forever. We couldn't get to that. Some beanie weenies got some protein in them.
Run out of gas.
Think so, he got some more gas.
Is that bad for us?
Huh?
Is that bad for us?
Yeah. We don't run out of gas.
Part of that bad creek pump station.
Whitewater Creek.
Neat to be able to get off the boat here and go up the creek.
Go up and moon dance would be awesome.
I'm wondering if this is the little neck of the creek we could see from up there on the hill. I mean, like, it looks like you can see part of it from up there, didn't it?
Yeah.
Up above that viewing station.
I wish I knew if it was just on the other side. That wouldn't be nothing to get to if we get off. Let me take it. So what would you do? You'd get on the dock and walk along the edge?
I don't know whether there's a trail up there or not.
See it. I bet you.
Right there where the trees fork.
If you're in a small boat, you'd probably just float up in there and get off on the rock.
Yep.
Where's it at?
Right there where the trees cross. On top of the top.
Oh, okay.
It's sort of a zigzag shape.
See that snake?
Yep.
Mean that you'd walk the rocks.
Chloe? Now, Jason, be careful on that edge while I'm in.
That's prettier when you get back than it is up close.
Hey, pass the stomach ache to me.
Yeah.